It's a place.
I also like the fact that and it's also the fact that High Point's defense is moving up, and it's also making their offense more aggressive. It gives the Bowie team less field to operate with. The Bowie's forwards aren't being aggressive. They're still guys from High
Point. So they still have their ball. Denied by High Point.
Glad that happened.
You can see in the replay here, a great cross, it was a great shot for the shot, but even the goalie was in the right position. But when Masters, nice free kick, the early one.
Quarter kick. We'll be back with more action. High Point versus Bowie. Prince George County has a game of the week. Rising 5-4. And High Point High School taking on the Bowie Bulldogs. High Point still at 2-0, which is over 20 minutes of playing the game. And Bowie has been extremely impressive in the second half. They've sent out this long time off Cooper. Michael Boyd is our field reporter. We have seen some great soccer this afternoon in Beltsville, Maryland.
We started to finish the game, started out of the second half. So, really going on with each other. This is really what you expect from one of us.
Get up in the wall, guys. Get up in the wall.
Everyone in High Point is coming back to defense. All 11 players in the back.
It's a shot!
I would have been. I'm a little concerned that Bowie's defense hasn't even tried to get up.
Taking offside call for two. One strike, two part.
One strike. Kind of tough.
Do you like that play? A little chip shots, or you'd rather see it straight shot or pass the ball on the ground on the outside and then cross it?
You know, the high school, if they're anywhere under 20 yards, then maybe I'll be able to shoot. But out that far, I would have been safe.
Actually, Grizzly, the senior for Bowie, has really been playing solid second half. A lot more touches on the ball, running in the ball, talking to his teammates, too. Makes it better, why didn't you see that in the first half?
He didn't really scratch my head, but he said, yeah. Totally.
It's going to be a quarter kick type situation. Gosh, to the back goes. Stay all onside this time. Had 10 players who have coming back to the
team. You gotta love the team effort. You guys are all around the ball. They're marking everybody. Sometimes, in fact, if you look right now, you got two guys who have been marking one. The only way that we're
going to go all the time,
you have to go back down. Make this complicated.
Get out! You're
not gonna win this with that limited amount of blue jerseys in the box.
We'll see what happens. Another long throw in. This is a great scoring opportunity for Bowie. And on the ball by Bowie, just outside. Goal kick for High Point.
Yeah, great play. We've got a whole other team the second half. I like
what I see. Four kicks are worth throwing. It's deeper in the offensive zone. You just keep getting more good things. More scoring opportunities. He's good. He's a professional foul. Great score. Go right for High Point. Our field reporter is Michael Hoy. Hey, Michael.